Hello everybody, welcome back. Spoilers say that Finn will face a big problem when he's preparing his wedding with Steffi, with the return of Jacqueline Martinez-Wood after her maternity leave. Viewers will soon see Steffi and Finn back on screen. But that also means they will face some problems, and this time it will come from Finn. Finn comes to town with a blank background. He is a good doctor and a handsome man, but how about his past? Maybe he's not a good person in the past, and this man is carrying some dark secrets to town. We will get to know more about him this time, including his mother, and it will bring us some surprise. Steffi and Finn will have to deal with those problems to keep their family safe. As for Zoe, she's trying to win back Carter, Cigar Queen, Paris, and the first man by her side. But Carter is not on the forgiving mood now, and he won't forgive Zoe easily like this. So Zoe will have to take some drastic actions if she wants to gain back her trust. But the future on the show is still a big question, because Kiera Barnes announced that she left the show. Will they recast a new actress for her, or Zoe will be written up? It sounds interesting. Seems like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.